Here's how to make my spicy, tangy, easy Brussels sprouts.
Trim off the stems and cut the big ones in half.
Compost.
Rinse and put on a shallow baking tray.
Add oil.
Toss.
Wash your hands.
Salt.
Put in the oven at 400 degrees
for 15 minutes.
In the meantime,
let's make a dressing.
Chop 2 Thai chilies.
Wipe.
Apple cider vinegar.
Honey.
Salt to taste.
Sesame oil.
Sesame seeds.
Stir.
With the remaining time, clean up your workstation.
When the bruschis are done, toss them with your dressing and serve. Mmm.